Hey everybody, Johnny B. Goodyear, good evening, greetings. We are somewhere in Mount Airy, Carroll, Maryland. It's about 10 miles east of Frederick, Maryland. All right, we've got 95 miles to go to Elkton, Maryland. Roughly an hour and 45 minutes. Local time here is 8:48. Once again, it is Monday, January 30th, 2017. We have exactly 2 hours and 1 minute remaining to drive. We only need 1 hour and 44, so I think we're going to be okay. Alright, that was just a quick update for you guys. Once again, thank you so very much for watching. And have a good and godly day, everybody. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Goodyear, good evening, greetings from Baltimore, Maryland. Local time here is 9:21. There, we have, let's see, how many miles do we have? We got 60 more miles to go to Elkton, Maryland. For the meantime, I am going to happily, enjoyably share with you underwater tunnel here in Baltimore. According to Randy McNally over here, we need 1 hour and 6 minutes. We have 1 hour and 28 minutes remaining to drive. We don't have to pay toll going north, right? gas payment, right lane, stay in lane. I wonder how deep is the water above us. It don't look like it's all that deep. We didn't exactly drop down that deep. Maybe it's just for small boats. I don't think there's enough displacement up there for a big ship. yeah, I couldn't resist. Stayed in that lane. Oh dear, it says invalid tag. Alright, 55 more miles to go. 1 hour. Local time is 9:26. We'll catch you guys later. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Good evening, greetings from Elkton, Maryland. Local time here is 12:57. I got here at 11:09, I think it was. Anyway, they're taking us about an hour early, and we have been assigned to door number 8. I just ran through a stop sign. Please don't call the boss, or please don't call DOT. And guess what? We get to use our very own gifted cable cutters tonight. It's one of those big ones too. Door number 8. Where is door number 8? That's door number 8 right there. Alright, let's go and break the seal. Open doors. Back it in, door number 8.
the one. This was a very beautiful gift from one of our subscribers. In fact, he sent in two, a bolt cutter and a cable cutter. How wonderful is that? I'll show you the size of that cable. Look at that. Man, you could hold a ship with this thing. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I still got to go back there and get my load locks out. Otherwise, somebody just might decide to, I don't know, exchange them. Far off. It's okay. Can I save it? You think I can save it? No. Almost dead.
Well, almost doesn't kill, doesn't it, good? I'm gonna let this guy back in before I drop those load locks. Weinstein.
please don't hurt me. Don't hurt my baby blue.
Forest Park, Illinois. Hey, that's Chicago. What in the world could they be just delivering over here? Noodles? One thing that this truck lacks is a load bar carrier. Catch you guys later. Peace.